Okay, it's Tuesday, April 21st. Today we're going to talk about rocket ships. And rocket ships are another great way of explaining Newton's third law. So remember, Newton's third law is all about every force has an equal and opposite force. Yesterday we talked about how drones use the air. It would push the air down, which meant that the air will push it up. Rocket ships do something different. They will shoot fuel down. And they have so much fuel that they shoot it down, and by shooting it down, it forces the rocket to push up. The fuel will push back up. And it's amazing. You need 100 grams of fuel just to lift 10 grams of cargo. So as you can see, that's why the rocket ship is so big, but the people were actually just on the top right there. And you need this much fuel because in order to escape Earth's gravity, you need to get the rocket ship to go at least 25,000 miles per hour. I'll show you two videos, and the two videos are going to the first one's about Apollo 11. This is the first one that sent Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin to the moon. So remember, Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin are up here. And the first video shows you how much fuel they need in order to escape Earth's gravity. The second video I'm going to show you is Apollo 17. Apollo 17, the final one to reach the moon. And the video I'm going to show you is how they escape the moon. So you'll see how little fuel and force they need to escape the moon's gravity to send the people back to Earth.
11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Liftoff. We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11. Tower cleared.
Here we got a roll program.
Neil Armstrong reporting their roll and pitch program, which puts Apollo 11 on a proper heading.
Proceeded. 3, 2, 1. Ignition.
Right our way, Houston.
Bets are good. Excellent.
Pitch over.
Did you see how little fuel they needed to escape the moon's gravity? They calculate precisely how much fuel they need in order for them to have enough fuel and just enough fuel for them to get back to Earth. All right, I'll finish off with one of your favorite songs. See you tomorrow.
Zooming through the sky, little Einsteins. Climb aboard, get ready to explore. There's so much to find, little Einsteins. We're going on a mission, start the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everyone to rocket, rev it up now. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the sky, little